A man has been booked into the Escambia County Jail charged with sexual assault for a crime that happened more than a decade ago. 37-year-old Aaron Bates is accused of drugging and raping a woman back in September of 2009. The woman says that she had left a party by a friend and her drink was spiked, but she was later raped by two men, one of which has been identified as Bates. The suspect is currently serving time in a Mississippi prison for a different violation.